Today we will discuss our lecture number 2 for the chapter Scratch Student. Earlier we studied about how we can give the movement to our cartoon. Okay, now in today lecture we will do the cartoon to give some emotional message as well as the movement. I told you Scratch is divided into mainly two parts. First is coding of the particular program and second is movement of that particular program. In a previous lecture we studied about, I have taken one people and I told you how to make a movement of this particular things. Now today I'll give some emotional touch. Again need to open them. I told you have to install this Scratch in your computer. If you don't want to install, you go in an online section and type by the cursor, sorry, by the keyboard in your computer, Scratch online, as I am doing. Okay, now students, I don't want this cat. I am removing from here and first of all, I will take the things. I want to take the two people who are talking in a garden. Okay, so first of all, need to take two people, students. Achha, ab students need to see ki if you are doing a person who have to be talk in a garden, so that should be in a sitting position. Okay. Yeah, one should be in sitting position, one should be stand position. Don't take a people who is running because daudte daudte koi baat nahi karta hai. Okay, now this position is good because this is just saying ki it want to say something. Okay, so I am putting this one over here. Iska face is look like just he want to talk something. Now again I need a second fellow. Okay, now you can see this both are talking, but my problem is these are an opposite direction. So I will go in a costume and change this particular fellow direction. I will see how many costume we have about this particular fellow so that we will change the direction. Okay, now the two people are standing and now we have to make a garden. So go in a background, take a garden look, students. You can take a form look also. Okay, keep the fellow in a separate. And it just be coming from their home. Now the size is very big according to the background image, so need to be changed the size, students. I am making it 50 according to my display. You can make your own, okay? Because my screen is very big. That's why I have a facility to change the direction. You will do in your computer. The desktop size is very small, so that's why I think you don't need to change the size of particular peoples. Depend upon the screen, okay, which screen you are using. Now this is the same size. Now can we start the talking, student? For that we need to go in a coding and we will like go in a looks. First I told you, student, we have to take the flag for go in a event and take the flag. Keep it here, flag, students, and go in a motion, students, and sorry, not motion, students, look. I should start the first fellow will say hello. Okay, now see, when I click, she starts say hello. Can you see the message is coming? I'm again clicking. You can see this fellow is saying hello. And now If one fellow will say hello, definitely other will give the answer hi. So keep it here, go again looks and say hello ka answer a people is giving in mostly hi. Okay, now click this, this fellow will say hi. Okay, now if we will go and click this particular green flag, so the both the people will say in a same time hi. See, can you see the both the fellow are saying same time hello and it is giving the answer hi. Now I am putting another things and I will put over here, how are you? A general talking of the two people, how are you? Aap kaise ho? Now this fellow will give answer, I am good, what about you? I am good, what about you? Main sahi hu, aap kaise ho? Okay, so go in a green flag and see what the answer coming first, hello hello, and then how are you, and he is saying I am good, what about you, and I am giving the time section change so it will come properly. Students, now see, now go and click. I think this fellow section will be here so that the answer will come properly. See, it's coming in a 4 second. When needs to make the time short so that when she will speak, then only that particular fellow will give the answer. Hello, how are you? Now, this particular fellow will give the answer. Hi, I am good, what about you? Can you see the difference? First, she will ask the question, hello, how are you? Again, I am clicking so you can see on email students. Hello, how are you? Now, that particular fellow will give the answer. Hi, I am good, what about you? So in this way we will put some message boxes and we will make a particular group discussion. So I want you make a particular group discussion, any group discussion, and you can take the water pollution, you can take the pollution, any group discussion you will take among the two peoples, and send me the video for that. Okay, thank you so much. If you have any problem, ask me. Okay, thank you.